Mr. Cooper?
For it is he.
Sorry?
I am Mr. Cooper, and this is his dressing gown. What's the clock?
Oh, 4:05.
Goodness me, the afternoon time, as they say, waits for no man, or, as I prefer, Tom waits for some men. Do you like Tom Waits, sir?
I don't know who he is.
Then seek him. He'll play your heart like a filthy piano, and he sings like all his teeth ache.
I've got your banana.
Ah, the supermarket delivery man. You should have said. Is it all there?
Yes, sir. One banana ordered, one banana delivered.
Splendid. I've been running low on these yellow bitches.
This is a very expensive way of shopping, Mr. Cooper. We do have a minimum spend plus a delivery charge.
Fear not the cost. Just give it to me quickly and spare me no pain.
£40.19.
Is that so dear for such a pretty one?
That is a pricey banana.
But a reasonable date.
Date?
Don't tell me you can't feel it.
I don't...
Look at me. With your eyes. It's 4 p.m. School's out. You're standing in the hallway of a man you've never met before, charging him 40 English pounds for your finest banana. Well, if that isn't enough to get the wind up this dressing gown, kill me for the crime of wishful thinking.
I'm gonna go now.
Wouldn't you like to share my banana? I'll be placing another order. You'll be back. Tomorrow you'll bring me a fig, and we shall discuss higher things. Tomorrow you'll bring me a fig.